A devastating wildfire has destroyed the iconic Hollywood area, leaving a trail of destruction. Thousands of homes, including many owned by celebrities, have been reduced to ashes.
Yeah, and then Dave, if you can just go ahead of us and try to...
Hollywood's historic landmarks had suffered severe damage, with some completely burned down. The wildfire, fueled by strong winds and dry conditions, shows no signs of slowing. Over 200,000 people have been forced to evacuate the Los Angeles region. In the Hollywood Hills, entire streets of luxury homes have been consumed by flames. Celebrities and residents alike fled their properties with little more than the clothes on their backs. The Hollywood sign, a symbol of dreams and fame, is now surrounded by charred landscapes. Beverly Hills and Bel Air are also under siege, with firefighters battling to save iconic estates. Firefighters have described this as one of the worst blazes in California's history. Some of the world's most recognizable homes are now uninhabitable ruins.
Himachal ke jagah jagah jangalon mein aag lagi hui hai aur Himachal ke gaon mein
famous residents have shared heartbreaking images of their properties destroyed by the fire. Entire neighborhoods in the Hollywood area are unrecognizable, covered in smoldering debris. Emergency shelters are overflowing with evacuees seeking refuge from the chaos. Thousands of pets and animals have been rescued, with many still missing. Local schools, including prestigious private institutions, have been burned to the ground. All schools in the Los Angeles Unified School District remain closed due to the ongoing crisis. The air quality in Los Angeles has reached hazardous levels due to thick smoke.
Gente, não vem pra lá de Ubarana não, que aqui tá um perigo. Tá um perigo aqui.
Roads are gridlocked as residents desperately flee the affected areas. Helicopters and planes are dropping water and fire retardant, but the blaze remains uncontrollable. The destruction has been described as apocalyptic, with a surreal silence replacing Hollywood's usual hustle. Fire officials report that over 3,000 homes have been destroyed across the region. California's emergency services are stretched thin, calling for reinforcements from neighboring states. The cost of damages is expected to run into billions of dollars as entire communities are wiped out. Hollywood, a global hub of entertainment, now stands as a grim reminder of nature's destructive power.
इसलिए कोई देखा स्वीकार है।